For Mrs. Paul's, here's Mr. Paul.
The missus didn't want me to say, women everywhere will love what a tasty dish her crispy, crunchy fish sticks make, or how much you ladies will appreciate her delicious breadcrumb coating, because the missus says women shouldn't be doing all the cooking. Maybe I should start calling her the Miz. Nah.
No one can make fish sticks taste like Mrs. Paul's because no one else can use her special recipe.
If it's not Mrs. Paul's, throw it back.